Pat, this is a calamity of cataclysmic proportions. I'm sure it's the worst thing that's happened since the tsunami, and it's a mess, Pat.
Sodomy.
It may be a blessing in disguise.
Some of you right now, you're in the, whatever you call it, the homosexual, the gay lesbian lifestyle.
We have some stretches that are part of the yoga regime, which are very good for you.
This is what homosexuals can do.
And some of the mantras they give you, you're actually saying prayers to Vishnu and Krishna. Mm.
It's a true story. Something happened a long time ago in Haiti, and people may not want to talk about it.
If we have to support a bunch of indigent black babies.
And animals don't have any inhibitions about sex.
Look at somebody like Chuck Norris, for example. Chuck is a karate expert. He wanted to have young people having unbridled sex. Show him a little child. His wife didn't really want to leave, and so three people escaped.
They got together and swore a pact to the devil. They said, we will serve you if you'll get us free.
It's all there. I mean, you talk about a plan, it's a definite plan. Yeah, I'm not trying to look at conspiracies, but the record is clear. It's a true story.
I'll leave it to you, but it's a question of, are you going to help little kids get out of the ghetto like Chuck Norris does, or are you going to teach rich people how to hurt their friends?
That guy was a...
Yeah,
sure, you're alive.
You did the good thing.